Hey everybody, it's Orca. We're gonna play for maybe 45 minutes or so. I got practice in an hour with the team. So I'm just trying to gauge this. Let me set a timer so I know when to stop. 45 minutes. What does that put me at? What does that put me at? 3 minutes before? Okay, yeah. We're playing some Clan Bliss today. A little Taiwan. On Flounder Heights and Humpback track. Playing with Genma again. Jumped out.
Thank you.
wipe out on our end. Okay. Is one of us not playing? Why did we just go wipe out there? Okay, let's go again. This time I'm against Genma. Alright, what's the comp here? We got paint? We got paint is the only question I have. Honestly? Ah, shoot, man. That was good. Those grates really add something to this stage. To you. It's dumb on my part. Why are they still going for that? They're still alive, somehow. You didn't get any picks on top of that, though. I don't know where anyone is. Thank you.
No, come on. There's no way. Why did it last so long? I thought I timed that right. No, come on, come on!
I'm gonna score.
What? I thought... I misread that. I misread that. Okay, if you want to, like, okay, I'm not supporting you with that. Where'd you go? Come on. Okay, accelerate. I need to accelerate. I need to get some actual picks here. Come on, we're all just fighting and doing our own freaking thing, yo, like... I feel no cohesion, alright. Which means I need to make the cohesion. Why am I always point censored? This is freaking annoying. Where is everyone? What is happening? What is happening? Bro, like, what is happening? What is happening? Oops, shit. I don't know what was happening that game, honestly. I would not be able to tell you. I hit you 3 times. I hit you 3 times. You were at like 99% health there. Or 1% health. It's crazy. What the freak is happening? I don't know why there was someone that was annoying as well. Okay, Orca, you need to calm it down. Calm it down. They gotta get that. I'm not decaying that for them. Wait. There is no forward momentum here. There's no one moving forward. God, yo, come on. Like, play up. Move up. My Zookas today have been not good. Shoot, man. I should have thrown a burst bomb, and then I would have gotten that. Oh, nice. Okay. Which end of that now? 1927. Okay. Aim is off. Too aggressive on my part. No! No! I'm missing everything, yo. I can't. We're not gonna win if I keep messing up like that. Missing everything, it's just really sad right now. I'm missing everything. I'm not hitting anything. I'm not getting any picks, any clean picks right now. Okay. Why? Come on, Orca. Get it together. Everything. Oh, that was annoying. That was annoying that I missed everything. I was very upset at that. Ah, gosh, man. Dude, like, what was up with my aim there? I don't get that, man. I know my aim is off now, though, so I guess whatever. Why has it only been Flounder Heights? What's the other stage? Oh, Humpback. Only played it only once. Okay, Orca, come on! My aim. I thought that was a jump. An actual jump. That was a fake jump. Who is that doing that? That's pretty funny. Time for one more game. I'm messing up royally though. It's like being carried here. Whatever, I'll take it. I did learn what spots to avoid if I'm not trying to get hit by a tri-slosher though, so that is some information I can take into the future. Like, I took a mental note of that every time I died from the tri-slosher when I was just sharking. Alright, the last one will be on Humpback Pump Track. How?
That was silly. Shots, man. I just can't hit anything. It's just sad. It's just sad, yo. I can't hit anything, and it's really infuriating me, man. Like, I can't hit. You know how frustrating that is? Oh my god. Ugh. This is really making me mad. I'm not gonna lie. Just sharking there for 5 minutes. Man. Right there. Where's the next fight? What fight are you guys trying to take? Okay, I'm playing smarter now. Finally. Alright, that was the last game. I only started playing smart on the very last. Well, not on the very last game. Well, I did start playing, like, I started using a different part of my brain toward the second half of that game. But still, overall, I didn't play that well. Like, overall. I didn't play horribly or anything. I just didn't play super well. Okay. Well, that was fun. It was kind of upsetting, I'm not gonna lie, but still good time. Got some points, can't really complain. All right, until next time, see you guys later, bye.